bags are packed, are you ready to go? This time tomorrow we'll be on the road, riding with you in the sunnier days. I wouldn't want it any other way. Taking the good with the ups and downs. I wanna see how the world turns round. Let's go adventure in the deep blue sea. Home is with you wherever that may be. Home is with you wherever that may be.
You guys are standing on the top of the waterfall.
Me too.
So pretty. Hey Peter, go pick an apple. I know, it's a big tractor coming. See a tractor? And a bunch of people?
A tractor.
Yeah.
Me too.
A tractor.
Okay, pick an apple, guys. You're doing a good job, Jane. Oh, this trail is not very long.
Perfect amount for me.
I'm actually kind of warm now. We're starting off at Bremer's Park in Kewaunee County. And it's a fun Saturday. Did a 10-mile run yesterday, so we really just need to stretch our legs. Hi, buddy. Jane wants to run today, though. We're gonna go bowling later with dinner and some shopping. What noise?
That sounds like
there's
a Peter,
owls out
sounds
here.
Sounds like a Peter noise.
We are on actually the Ice Age Trail right now, and it is beginning of April.
About 10:30 in the morning on a yep. Saturday.
Jane's doing a victory walk backwards. I feel like Indiana Jones. Holy moly. He's really tired. I see that. Okay, keep going.
Big one.
Oh, big one.
Watch where you're running. Be careful. No, that's a stick in the ground, buddy.
Whoa, careful.
Oh,
just went into that cave. It was pretty cool. We have more to look at down there. James' contribution. Oh. Help Daddy pack it. There you go. Pack it down. Peter, you want to help? Go put that on the snowman. Go put that little bit on the snowman, Peter. Yeah.
Mom.
Bella?
Bella.
Let's go. We have a quarter of a mile to get home. Oh my gosh. I don't know about that. That's pretty heavy.
Okay, you carry that side, I'll carry this side.
I would get it.
Jane, catch up to Daddy. Okay, you guys gotta stand back a little bit.
Stand back a little bit.
Both hands.
Alright. Yeah! Good job, Jane.
Got it, ready?
Oh!
Home is with you wherever that.